Edith Stark Elementary School is one of the land's lowest scoring school when it comes to math and reading proficiency. It has 98% rate of economically disadvantaged students. That means most of the school is on free lunch or reduced lunch. The minority enrollment is almost 80%, with most students being African American. If you want to see the school improvement plan, there is a link